We're going to talk about is the Super Middleweight World Championship matching a Ukrainian fighter, Max the Tiger Bursak, from Kiev, Ukraine, against the champion, undefeated Gilberto Zurdo Romero. Now, as far as Bursak is concerned, he's one of the group of Ukrainian fighters that are making a tremendous mark on the sport of boxing. On April 8th, for example, three Ukrainian fighters will be performing at the Harbor Casino in Maryland, right across the border from Washington, D.C. Usyk, the cruiserweight world champion, Gvozdzik, probably one of the top light heavyweights in the world, and the fabulous Vasyl Lomachenko defending his title against Sosa, all Ukrainians. Bursak, as one of the Ukrainian stars, is a very accomplished fighter. He poses a tremendous danger for Gilberto Ramirez. But those of us who understand the situation know that Gilberto is ready to rise to any kind of challenge, and he wants tough fights. I mean, look when he won the title. He fought Arthur Abraham, one of the best super middleweights in the world. Not only did he beat Abraham, he won every round. And everybody then said, well, Abraham was washed up. But that was baloney, because Abraham's going on and fought two more fights and has the same skills that he always had. Zurdo Ramirez made Abraham look like he was washed up, but he wasn't. Zurdo Ramirez was inactive after the Abraham fight with a bum hand, which is now completely healed. He's here today with his trainer, Hector Zabari, and our co-promoter for Zurdo Ramirez, Jesus Zabari. And I talked with Jesus outside this morning, and we made an arrangement. Jesus is scouring all over Mexico. He has some great Mexican fighters, and he's going to sign more and ship them into the pipeline for Top Rank in association with his company to showcase in the United States. So first, I'd like to call to the microphone, great guy, big boxing guy, who's done such a great job promoting Zurdo Ramirez. Please welcome Jesus Zabak.
Hi. First of all, I want to thank Bob Arum, Top Rank, for the opportunity he has us to work with them and develop Gilberto's career. I want to thank the media, I want to thank the Stock Act Center for this opportunity for next April the 22nd. We have a lot of confidence on Gilberto. This is going to be his big year. He's been working really hard. He's a hardworking kid. He's been always waiting for this moment to come back to the ring. And I think the next April the 22nd, he's gonna come back to please the fans, and he's gonna be ready for the big fight this year. Muchas gracias, Bob Arum, Top Rank, por la oportunidad que nos están dando de trabajar con ellos y desarrollar la carrera de Gilberto. Quiero agradecer a la media por estar presente aquí, a Hard Center por la oportunidad que nos están dando de venir ahí en su lugar. Les quiero decir que Gilberto ha estado esperando este momento por mucho tiempo. Nunca se ha alejado del ring, siempre ha estado en el ring, en el gimnasio, entrenando duro. Y este próximo 22 de abril, él estará listo para regresar con una gran pelea para los aficionados. Y este año va a ser el año grande de Zurdo Ramírez, con el apoyo de Tab Frank, que siempre nos han dado, y de Bob Arum. Este año vamos a hacer grandes cosas. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much.